Hi there, in this video we are going to talk about the new Office app for Windows 10. Basically, if you have installed your app, you will need to look for this app using the search options you have in Windows 10. And if you don't have it, just install from the Windows Store. So in my case, I already have installed the app, so I only need to look for it. And as you can see here, this is the Office app for Windows 10. This is a progressive web application that basically allows you to access to your favorite documents or your favorite apps directly from your desktop without having to use a browser. So in this case, I'm using an Office 365 account to use the Office app. And as you can see here, sorry for the Spanish, I have the different application, Office 365 application I use in my Office 365 tenant. So this is indeed the same view I have in the Office 365 homepage. So I can use any of these applications. I also have the search options on top of the app that is using contextual search in order to present the user the latest applications he's using, the latest files, users, or sites he or she has been interacting with. As you can see here also, I have the recommended documents that the application is presenting to me because I have been working with them lately. I can create new documents using any of the Office applications. What I'm doing here is just to create online documents. I can, of course, upload and open new documents. And then you have this section where you can see present documents, pinned documents, documents that are shared with me. And I can discover documents. And of course, yes, behind this list, you also have a last folders accesses in OneDrive for Business, and the same idea with the SharePoint site. So you can see the frequent sites and the sites you are following. Yeah, of course, you have some settings in this application, such as you can change the theme. You can send feedback about the application, and if you click on your avatar, you are going to be able to access to your profile in Delve, to your account in the Office 365 account page, or you can simply switch to use another account with the app. And that's all. As you can see, the Office app is very straightforward to use your common Office application, and also to access to the last documents you have been working on. Basically, the idea of the Office app is to present your Office 365 tools directly in the desktop without needing to go to your browser. And that's all. I hope you have found this video interesting, and talk to you soon. Bye bye.